von Erfolgs 2015, we're here with Aces and Claymore Republic of Gamers. You can see here lighting up the room in up to 16 million different colors. We have here Aces or Cherry MX switches. Let me just show you a little bit of technical specs that you can see here, that we have here the possibility to also use USB 3.1, which means that we have a lot of USB ports here on this, like micro USB on this side. Then a few headset ports here, the USB 3.0 here. Then you have the USB for the power on the back here, which is USB actually 2.0, but micro USB. Then you have USB 3 right here, more headset ports, and another USB on this side. So you can connect all kinds of different accessories to this beautiful Republic of Gamers Claymore keyboard, which has, as I said, Cherry MX switches, a little bit loud, but of course you have a lot of space here to press the buttons, and it will feels really quite awesome to use when you're gaming, and if you have, of course, also no lag almost at all here with these analog switches. So, thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe. This was the Claymore by Republic of Gamers from Asus. The next episode again from Place 2015. And don't forget to check out the mouse for this, also the Sparta, and the YouTube channel. So, thank you for tuning in.